How to transfer neat material from a vial. Your product might not be easily visible inside the vial. It is there. Small amounts of powder often are spread over the surface and cap of the vial. Wipe the outside of the vial containing the standard. Gently tap the bottom of the vial to ensure no material remains in the cap. Tear the analytical balance and weigh the vial with the cap. When constant mass is reached, record the value. Here is the initial value. Using a pipette, carefully rinse the vial with a suitable solvent. If needed, rinse the cap of the vial as well. Using another pipette, transfer the contents into a volumetric flask. Rinse and transfer the vial contents at least 3 times to ensure a complete transfer. Add more solvent to bring the volumetric flask to final volume. Allow the vial and cap to dry. Inert gas can also be used for drying. Tear the analytical balance and weigh the empty vial and cap. When constant mass is reached, record the value. Here's the empty vial value. Calculate the amount of material recovered. Take the initial value, subtract the empty vial value, and you have the total amount recovered. For more information, visit our website at www.accustandard.com, or you can reach technical service by emailing techservice@accustandard.com.